Yes, here we are. It's heading out down this way, yeah. Perfect time for cutscene. Oh, great soil! What is that? Time for boss battle again. Kind of how we started on Wednesday. Makes sense because they usually save point right before a boss, so. Don't lose your fur, Hog Bunny! I might have to. I fear I have wet myself. Wet or dry, get ready! Grr. Okay, we can't do this! It'll be a tough battle, but we are strong enough. We don't make it, we may need a different strategy. Let's do this! Okay, it's so big that I can't move the camera up or down. Okay. Silent screaming robot. Okay, so you can change stance and stuff. You have Water Bomb, Sixth Sense, which that wasn't super useful. And new abilities from stuff, but I don't think that. Yeah, it's not something that seems like, you know, help me out in this context. Start with Water Bomb, see what that does damage wise. Well, hurts the arms, but did nothing to the torso, so apparently I have to take out the arms first. Holy crap, that hurt! To be fair, I wasn't missing already a lot of health when I came in here. I miss Olya. Okay, so it wasn't the water that was beneficial, it was the... Sorry. Right, it was the magic. I think that's what that is. So hers would work okay, although it also has a lot of the other types, but... Say. You all need constant first aid though, so. It hurts so bad. Deciding whether I want to just focus on one arm at a time or take out both or... Sorry, that wasn't even the skill I wanted to use. Press the wrong button. Down there, is it? One of them down. Okay, which means I can do your big skill regen. I'm guessing at some point he's gonna reformat his arms, but now we can start damaging him. I wonder if he has a particular damage preference as well. Versus I just lapping him down with bite. That's perfect, fine. That was primarily why I didn't want to do anything, yes. I got up. So magic immunity and shield on his arms afterwards. I don't like what he's doing. They shouldn't. If it's anything like the dog's ability, it's a one-off hit. Nope. The dog's ability, it's a one-off hit. So I'm guessing I can't even bother using water bomb and stuff on his anything, so. Well, I don't even know if I can currently damage his head with his arms being up, so that becomes the first time messing with him, so I don't really know how all this works. I'm guessing he's gonna release some sort of clam attack of some kind. That's why he has his arms and whatnot set up the way they are, but I don't really have a lot of wiggle room to do anything about it. I did like 6 damage to his head and that was it. Give it a shot. Oh, for crying out loud. Is he gonna take his turn like every other one of ours? He's just gonna keep doing that over and over again. Went back to his regular version anyway. I hate attacks like those in RPG games. Especially when you haven't fought the person yet, so you don't know what that's kind of nonsense you're going to have to keep dealing with. But yeah, apparently I want to set up elemental absorb on everyone before then. So then when it comes back around, we won't all die. Unfortunately, dog, I also need to be able to do the water bomb and whatnot, otherwise we're not really doing anything. Killed again. Stupid. Unfortunately, I need to heal myself too, or else it's gonna keep getting worse and worse. It should not hurt that freaking much. It wouldn't be such a problem if we had a chance that we all took turns and then he did that, but he does that about every other turn. The freaking heck! Freaking jerk! Why does it do 800 damage? It's like, what the heck? I can't get anyone up fast enough to do anything. Sakes. He seriously hurt less when I had the arm still up. And then I have to waste a freaking hour sitting at the island just to recoup all the items I burned through on this stupid thing. Crap. Thank you. Unfortunately, I only barely got halfway on our first run through, which means that I'm not even going to get that far this time. Sorry, you need to change stance so we can all get immune again, or he's gonna run into us all once he gets back up. Alright, I don't have any of those apparently. It gives him the various focus abilities, which is... I wouldn't mind that so much, but it takes so long to shift between the two stances that then I can't heal anyone afterwards. The big part I hate about the stance system on this game is that it takes so long to shift from one stance to the other. Yeah, I can either boost magic, boost attack, or boost accuracy. I hardly did anything in that short period of time. It does suck that I can't do any real damage to him during this, and I can just stare at him. It's basically this weird prep phase, knowing that he's going to blast us to Kingdom Come here in a second. But if you could do useful things like apply an interrupt while he's doing it so that he doesn't get the free shot in. Can't do anything, which is annoying because the whole timing on it, it's just I can't just let go, like, okay, you go first so that I can take a change to a different team or whatever, but Archie is always angry smashy, that's what makes this so freaking stupid. He attacks so freaking often, it's literally every other turn. I get very few opportunities to attack because I'm wasting almost every turn just trying to keep myself from dying. I wish the dog was still here. Fortunately, she hasn't even taken her turn yet. Apparently, she was stunned this whole time. Why would you It's like you target the weakest person on purpose. What the freak is that about? These don't grow on trees. We'd like to have given ourselves more health, but get that freaking arm out of the way. So I've seriously got to take him out now. Dang it! No reason this needs to be this freaking hard. Fortunately, Taika's in the completely wrong stance because I was doubling down and making sure we finished him off. Dang it! What's gonna take me off is then I'm gonna freaking lose this all together and then I have to start over from the freaking beginning. I seriously don't know what to do. There's not any sense in trying to heal myself and whatnot, because the attack hurts so freaking much that I'm pretty much dead as soon as he pulls it off. I can't do any damage to him while he's in this state. Absorb would be better, but... I don't know what you freaking want from me! I can't do anything. I can't do enough in the limited number of turns I can to actually damage him and not die. You're freaking loud. And someone dies again. I don't have any useful healing items anymore, else I would just keep draining those, but I used up my only good ones. At least if I can keep Taika alive, I can at least damage the freaking arms. Sucks for the rest of us, but... It's literally one freaking hit. Waste my time. God dang it. There's no reason, and I went up like two freaking... Yeah, clearly I'm under-leveled somehow, so apparently I need to start doing that. Holy snap. Well, that wasn't fun. Feel it? The air. Heat's fading. It's getting cooler. Desert Spirit's mirage is broken. You can go out into the open desert now. Even you, Nart. annoying because I felt like I had been doing a pretty decent job at fighting enemies and keeping ourselves leveled, but apparently not.